Good afternoon. Welcome to Zion Lutheran Church in Wausau, Wisconsin. Yes, it's after 3 o'clock and I'm recording now, going live. It recorded at noon, but for some reason it didn't post, so I'm doing it again for you. In the past few weeks, we have concluded the Easter season and celebrated the feasts of the Ascension and Pentecost. This Sunday, we will celebrate Trinity Sunday. Often the first hymn thought of for Trinity Sunday is Holy, 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 which indeed is a good choice. However, I'm not going to play that hymn today, but two other hymns certainly appropriate for Trinity Sunday. The first hymn is Father Most Holy. The arrangement by Robert Hobby paints stanza one perfectly. Here's stanza one. Father Most Holy, merciful and tender, Jesus our Savior with the Father reigning, Spirit of comfort, advocate, defender, light never waning. All four stanzas are posted for you on Zion's Facebook page. One of my favorite types of compositions to play is a set of variations, or also called a partita. Jeffrey Blersch wrote a fantastic set of variations on Holy God, We Praise Thy Name, another great hymn for Trinity Sunday. Following the fanfare, you'll hear a chorale, a trumpet tune, a pastoral, a toccata, and a fugue. As you listen, you can follow the text of the five stanzas and see how each musical section is describing the stanza. been a pleasure to be with you this afternoon, a little bit later than originally scheduled. If you have any hymns that you would like me to play, please post them in the comment section. I'd be glad to play them for you. Peace be with you.